Recording.
Mama's got a new toy, a remote control for her phone. How about that?
Well, it's just trying to get the setup here. Ready for this? Are you ready for this?
Ready as all ever be, I guess.
Nah, it shouldn't be a problem, should it? It's just a house, right?
Yeah. Just a place where I lay my head.
Well, I'm thinking, being on that limb and all the weights on that side of the tree there.
Mm-hmm. It's going to want to rotate.
When you cut it, it's going to want to roll, especially if we're...
It's going to roll around this way.
Yeah. So where are you going to put your notch?
Facing this way.
Hey, doo-doo-doo. Oh, yeah.
Think I can do it?
Yes. I sure do.
So is that on or off?
I know. Maybe off, maybe on. When will we start? For Well, that was already there.
It looked like a chainsaw grab.
No, a limb, and I was throwing it, and it grabbed a hold of it. I was trying to keep them limbs out of your walking path. How you trip and fall and kill yourself.
No kiss chainsaw.
Don't like
kissing. Well, I was fretting that for a couple of days. It came out really well.
Mm-hmm. Shame I treated down. put it on the house.
Too much brush off of that, huh?
No.
I probably could have cut that a little smaller, but it gets to me.
Yeah.
Flapping.
No, I think it's fine. Some of that little stuff he should be able to burn now.
Pretty green, but he wants to smoke, not to flame. Put the green on top of his dry stuff.
Are we going to go to that knot there for milling, or are you just going to take the bottom chunk?
I'll just take the bottom chunk, probably up to this crotch here, maybe. Maybe not even that much. We don't need that much, do we?
I have to my garden beds. If we're going to mill it, I mean.
Well, yeah, the slab's off of it anyway. Yeah, I could probably go up to that crotch there.
Pretty straight tree for being so damn far leaned in. I mean, there's a little bow right there in the middle.
You really see how much you've done when you put it on the saw.
Right. But after milling so much, you get a...
get an eye for it. Yeah. Looks like your,
Elderberry.
I want to keep calling it muscadine.
Elderberry.
Why I keep wanting to call them muscadines.
They look like they're in the tape.
Well, that's the first time I ever used that hinge trick, but
worked.
I liked it.
Unless it bounced, but it's just to keep it going that way.
It keeps it from twisting. I didn't want it to twist and roll around. I just wanted it to fall. That's what that does. It keeps it from twisting. Pulling on one side and pulling back, I'm afraid it's going to spin around and do something silly.
Yeah, and then my dumb ass runs into a fucking tree.
Oops.
Well, I was watching the tree and I was watching you and I wasn't even...
I see you pulled up tight. All right, here we go. I didn't see you hit the tree.
No, I hit the tree.
As it was falling?
Yeah.
Well, you didn't have the pressure on it, so it didn't really matter.
Yeah. No, I hit the tree after, but I was thinking if something would have went and I would have needed to yank it.
You didn't have that.
No, that's my dumbass fault there, because I guess I should have. Well, there's so many fucking trees.
Mm-hmm. Well, I had you headed down the path.
Glad you chose the hinge method.
A lot of extra work.
I was worried about the plunge cuts too, because that's when they
kick back at you.
Like, what are you plunge cutting that for? What is he doing? He's going to kick back at his face.
You can feel it dissolve almost. The way you plunge cut it. Run the edge up and then bring it around and push it in.
So you already got something in.
Something for it to keep it from flipping. There you go. We make it look easy, but it's not. It's hard work.
Yep. Oh, now we gotta mill it up.
One thing at a time.
But at least we don't have to worry about the house being smashed.
No, it didn't hit the house. We're all safe.
All right, we'll catch you on the next one.
Thanks for watching.